Looks like a 7 iron. Ooh, and that one goes in for the bird. And now teeing off on this par 4. And a promising looking shot here. Well, I apologize, folks. I did not see that going into the rough. And I think he will like that. And this for the birdie. And they're about 3 feet away here. And let's see what the 7th hole has in store today. And he can't be very pleased with himself after that. And nicely put into the fairway with the green in range. Let's see what happens. And this putt could save par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And next on the plate is the 8th hole. And this drive could go on for days, folks. This is some serious power. Not good. This is not going to be good. 5 feet to go here. And that putt will drop for par. Okay, and on to the ninth. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. And that approach is on the green, but quite lengthy putt ahead. And now let's take a look at that leaderboard. Okay, and the 10th hole. Yeah, this is looking fairway bound. And from 155 yards out. And I think he's gonna like that. And about 14 feet away here. Ooh, that one's, that's too bad. And this for the par. And that one's right in the cup. And moving on to the 11th hole. And I think he will like that. And from here, it's about 240 yards to the pin. Thank you. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. This putt's about 3 feet away. And next up is a par four, folks. I think you'll like that. And about 150 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron. I think he's gonna like that. And this one's for birdie. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. And that one will drop. And teeing off on this par four. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And this is about a 105 yard shot to the pin. This one's looking good, folks. From 14 feet. Oh, that was close. And this putt is for par. And setting up now on the 14th hole. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. This one's looking pretty good. And this is for birdie. Nice little putt. And just about to tee off on this par three. Going with the 7-iron on this one. Yeah, that's not what you want for your approach. Not enough club on that one. and to save power. Ooh, that was very close. And this putt is for bogey. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And setting up on the 16th tee. And this drive is just incredibly powerful. And about 215 yards away. And here's a 3-iron. Well, not a good approach shot there. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. This one's about 10 feet away. Ooh, just missing here. This putt's about a 2-footer. Let's see what the 17th has in store. Looks like a 7-iron. From 24 feet away. Oh, my land. That was very close. This one's about 3 feet away. And as he tees off here on the final hole, he is 7 strokes off the lead. Wonder what's going through his head. Well, this one's looking pretty good. From 140 yards out. This is heading towards the green. And now he's going to be digging that putter out. And this next putt is for a final round 67. For the birdie.